Hello everyone! Welcome back to Doom. This is my third attempt. Excuse me. This is my third attempt at trying to record Doom, because every time I try and play this game, it just decides no. Apparently I put it on I'm Too Young to Die. Let me go back a sec. Didn't I put it on Family Pointy? Then why? Oh well. That's strange. Anyway, my computer keeps crashing on me. So I'm kind of tired of playing this level over and over. We'll just see what happens. If it crashes, it crashes. If it doesn't, it doesn't.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After
and then running we diagnostics get on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate
optional challenges.
Challenges, that's completed. It.
Will assist in upgrading your arsenal.
That's nice. I wish you could skip this.
Added a tracking component to your dossier.
Could I see through that, or was that just a light? It's just been a light. Where's my HUD? This we happened last time.
All entrances are operational.
Yes. It happened last time. I can't see any elements of my HUD. Ooh. This isn't going to be fun at all. Oh, I didn't get one. Ugh. I don't know what's going on with this. And why I can't see my HUD. Why is my HUD disabled? That's weird. Let's do that. Auto switch. Auto switch empty. Sounds good. Oops. Bop, bop, bop. Okay, I'm pretty sure I fixed my HUD. I don't know why it wasn't coming up with stuff. I even changed the difficulty back. I'm just glad to have stuff, everything. You'll also see that I set it so my gun is shooting straight. That's weird. Just kill all the things. That's a map. Hello. I'm actually finding this makes it easier to shoot so far. Let's see how I do later on. Oh, I don't care about any of this. I've seen it all before.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what
okay.
Will be your final
let's keep
in this
going.
World?
Jump up here.
All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal,
the hell
demons.
Portal.
It's all true.
It reminds me
my sisters and brothers,
a little
be
bit
thankful. You will be the first.
Resident
you will
Evil,
have a seat
like the movies.
Them just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
The music reminds
starting
me of it.
Now.
Resident Evil is a good movie series. If you ignore the fact that it was connected to a game. That's my opinion, though.
And what will be your final
drop down. There we go. There's something. There's a challenge done. Oh, where'd he go? The cheeky little monkey jumped off. I just really like punching their heads in. It's satisfying. Look at that! Sneak him right in the face. Oh, there's another one. You're all dead. I have upgrade points for my weapons.
I believe in honesty. Especially now.
I wish this woman would be quiet.
What will be your final in this
Go, rip it open, dude. Ooh. Well, that was simple. There we go. Oh, you exploded in half. I didn't know that happened. That's pretty cool.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
I forgot about all this. Get him. F. Punch his face out. Just glory kill everything. Oh, hello. Can I glory kill you? Oh, I can. Oh, I thought something more exciting would happen. I don't know why, just something more. But it didn't. And I was disappointed. Look at that big guy. He's being fat. Ooh. I keep pressing G. oh, geez. Ooh. I want ammo, please. Oh, there's some. 13. We got it. Blow that big guy up before he blows me up. And then just kill that. Cool. Now I know there's a secret here. I don't know if it's a secret, but this happens. 1, 2, and 3. Jump. 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 That guy had something? Apparently he didn't. That guy didn't have anything. Excuse me. Huzzah! No. Did you have stuff? No. No. Is there anything here? What about a gnat? That's just a machine. Get some armor. There's the chainsaw. See, that's what we need. But not yet.
Talk to your supervisor to see if you can get the plans for this year's soul armor.
Why are you all running away from me? It's just rude. Whoa. Stop. Get everything killed. You only get 3 of them, don't you? There we go. Some of you guys dealt with. Can you just... Thank you. Get your face ripped off? And you... You bastards are really annoying. Out of ammo. There's... Ugh. Fuck off. I don't want to go to my arsenal. Dang it. I want to be able to see my ammo. Oh, I want to get in there. How do I get in there? Made it. Up. Take me up. Thank you. Do I get in there from over here? Can I? Well, there's some green, but I don't know if that takes me in there. I don't think it does. That's boring. I'll get rid of this. That's nice. Amlo. Okay. Got that sorted. Let's continue on our adventure. Oh, hey. How are you doing down there? Can I get over there at all? Doesn't look like it. What is that? I fell. That is not at all what I wanted to do. Alright. Let me remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Be back in a sec. Ooh, I found it. Don't worry. I got it. Whoa, that's rude. Get a bunch of them. Hey. Hey. Could you not? Thank you. Oh, I tell ya. These possessed are just everywhere. Ooh, I gotta go kill that thing. Punch its face out. What is that, its heart? I don't even know. It's gonna get intense. But not too intense, because I can't handle that. Hellspawn. Die! Oh, why do you guys have to exist? I didn't even hit you. Ugh. Let's chainsaw some guys. Oh, I can't chainsaw him yet? That's boring. I can chainsaw you. Get some ammo. Back to the shotgun. Well, he's dead. Wish I'd stop running everywhere. Whoa. Whoa. He just got hit by your own guy. How's that feel? I missed. Let me up there. Let me up. Or not. Alright, I'll just chill down here. Grab some of this. Thanks. Hey, mate. Goodbye. Just pound your face in. Ooh, I need that. Thank you. Oh, loads of health. Is there another one? I didn't even want to do that. I wanted health from him because I'm gonna die. Well, chainsaw's out. There's some health. Let's get a grenade over there. And boom. Is that it? There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Oh, it's you. I can't face through walls like that. I'm impressed. Let's go. Head up. This is usually where the game likes to shit itself on me. 15 minutes into my recording. So I know we come through here. Yeah, be quiet. And then bosh. And then I get this. Get the charge. Punch the poor little guy right in the face. And then right about here. Whoa! You cheeky little. Oh, I didn't want that. How do I change? Give me a sec. That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. No one likes that. I can quick burst. That's gross. Thank you. And then out pops this little fella. Idiot. Oh, no, no, no. Hello. Over here. To the door. Why is bits being dragged everywhere? Oh, this thing. Oh, well. I don't understand his bits. I don't really want to understand his bits. Let's just head over in this way direction. Hello. Hello. Thank you. Let's get some health done. Armor. Is this where I get my... Yes.
Assault rifle.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you. It's okay. We don't need to. Open the airlock. And then we go back outside. And then we go to another installation. This is the furthest I've gotten while recording. Grenade? I don't have grenade. Oh, that makes me sad. I just hammered your face into the ground. Let's go. Punch the shit out of everything that comes near me. Rip your jaw. Come here, you bastard. Oh. Thanks. Low ammo. Did I pick up? Nope. That makes me sad. Let's see if we can kill a bunch of these. And get some ammo from them. I got some. Oh! I got caught in an explosion. Let's try that again. Alright, take two. I still don't have any. No! Don't be mean to me! There we go. That worked a lot better. Just keep his head in until he decides he wants to. There we go. You've been dead. Why didn't he grab onto that?
Oh, look at that.
Perfect. Oh, what kind of shot was that? Come here, fucker. There we go. Get him. What are you? Oh, that's wicked. Punch the shit out, literally, this time. And you? Rip your face out. Oh! Come here, fucker. You were just getting ripped. And not even in the good way. Get up. Yeah, get up there. You can't get up there. Now I don't even know where anything is. I just ripped out your heart. Assuming demons happen. Oh, back to the shotgun. I want to get up there. Thank you. Stay away from any red barrels. That's probably the best. Fuck off. Yeah, you got me last time. But that time I got you. You're welcome. I feel like I'm going a lot better now. Just whoop, shred through everything. Where are they all? Is that it? Yep. Well, the music calmed down, so I'm going to say yes. When the music calms down, everything in the vicinity is dead. Nothing's moving. Let's go up. Oh, he went so high. Oh, wow. You're dead. Ammo. Don't need it. Oh, look. Hey, man. Smash your face into that. Why did we need his hand to do that? I don't even know.
To the facility scanner.
Thanks,
come
Samuel.
To the vacant terminal and I'll give you
much
what
appreciated.
You need.
I guess. Do I jump out the window? Can I? Yeah. Nope. I guess I go back the way I came. Yay. Down.
The windows.
Look. There are things. He tried. How adorable. Up. Aw, just stop. He's too adorable. Yes, I come over here. Look, seriously, mate. You're not getting anywhere. Boop, boop, boop. Stand clear. I mean, keep trying, I guess. Hey. Oh, there's a load of them. Go dead. Bam! Ah, now you're dead. Oh, hey. Goodbye. Now let's close that airlock. Jump. Hey. Hey. Goodbye. They're actually kind of cute. I mean, like, how people think chihuahuas are cute, I suppose. I mean, I wouldn't want to keep one as a pet. They're just ugly. They're gross. I have a grenade that did something. I'm actually kind of surprised. Oh, why is it back to that one? How do you... There we are. Now is the one with the shield. I missed. There we go. That worked. Go this way. I don't even know if this is the way I go. I guess so, because I got this thing. Whatever this thing is. Is it a... It's an upgrade. What are you? Just ammo? Oh. What a boring room. Can I touch anything? Nope. Wait, can I touch that? Nope. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nothing else. Nothing else. Hey. Oh, hey. Oh, you didn't have that before. Come here, you bastard. Rip your arms off.
You're all annoying me.
Into the big scary room.
It's a gift.
I like gifts.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
That's the key. Increase maximum health, increase ammo. Fly through that shit.
Is pure argent energy.
I don't care. Into your system. I don't care.
It seems I don't care. I will unlock the remaining argent cells within the facility for you. Give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
Probably.
Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Could have done this in a cutscene or something.
That matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
Let's go.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
That's okay. It'd be better than standing in here talking to you. Thank you. Now open the door. Oh, I was expecting enemies. Oh, I'm slightly let down now. That's the end of that level. Jeez, am I glad to have gotten through all of that. Okay, so we got there in the end. I'm going to quickly sign off, and I will see you all in the next episode.